เอาล่ะค่ะตอนนี้ได้เวลาแล้วนะคะสำหรับชาว Get 102.5 ของเราตอนนี้เราอยู่กับวงที่มาแรงที่สุดจากสเปนกรุงมาดริดที่สุดตอนนี้นั่นก็คือ Divisio นั่นเองสวัสดีค่ะ
สว
ั
สดีครับ
Hola Divisio
Hola
Okay first of all can you say hi to the fans like who's watching this clip or who's listening on Get
We are Divisio we are very happy to be here in Thailand for the first time and we're very happy to be Bonjour Andres Cab
Bonjour, Luis Cap, Len Clo.
Len Clong.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Who are you?
Bonjour, Mrs. Cap, and Len Guita.
Len Guita,
right? Suadi Cap, Bonjour, Martin Cap, and Len Bass.
Bonjour, Nacho Cap, Len Guitar.
Okay.
Len Wrong Nam.
Wrong Nam. Oh, you're the singer, everyone knows you're wrong.
Okay.
Anyway, is this your all first time in Thailand? How did that make you feel? Like tons of people, a bunch of people are waiting for you at the airport. Mm. And I saw you guys' video, you know, video on Instagram, mm-hmm. and it's like tons of people. Mm-hmm. How did that make you feel?
Well, we wasn't expected so many people at the airport. When we get to the airport, it was like everyone was screaming, and we were like, "What's going on here? Who is here? Is Justin
really?
Bieber somewhere?" but we didn't know what to expect. I think until you didn't get to the until you didn't go to the airport, you mm-hmm. we couldn't feel.
Mm-hmm.
We had you know Snapchats and we had some message on Facebook and everything, mm-hmm.
but
we,
you never like expect that.
Exactly. Yeah.
Okay.
That's why it was so impressive.
Mm-hmm.
So thank you very much to all the Thai fans, all the support. We've been here for 2 days,
mm-hmm.
and we are leaving tomorrow, actually.
Wow, that's
super. But the sensation that we have is awesome. So
okay, มาครั้งแรกที่เมืองไทยอยากจะรู้ว่ามีอะไรที่ในประเทศไทยที่แบบอยากทำบ้าง
Bueno, la verdad que nos gustaría visitar lo que es todo Bangkok y las afueras, aunque no tengamos mucho tiempo, pero por ejemplo los templos, el Palacio Real, el Mercado Flotante. Es uno de los sitios que nos gustaría mucho ir, pero bueno, vamos a intentarlo.
ขอถามเป็นพิเศษนิดนึงสำหรับคุณลูอิสค่ะเคยไปอ่านมาว่าเขาเคยให้สัมภาษณ์ว่าเขาเนี่ยเลือกประเทศไทยเลือกประเทศไทยว่าอยากจะเป็นที่ที่มาแสดงคอนเสิร์ตมากที่สุด
Que estaban ahí diciendo que posiblemente veníamos a Tailandia y desde ese entonces me he pensado estábamos todo el día con la cabeza puesta en Tailandia y la verdad que tenía muchísimas ganas de venir y hacer el concierto mañana la verdad que es un sueño para nosotros.
That's why the girls keep screaming out, Luis, Luis.
I know.
We didn't know what's going on. Luis, what's going on with you?
Yeah, because of that question. Then why Thailand? Why Bangkok?
No sé, es un país que me atraía y no sé, siempre lo he visto en la tele, en documentales, porque hay un programa en España donde dijimos que ven español por el mundo y uno de los países que sale en el programa de Tailandia y no sé, me atraía muchísimo por la cultura, los paisajes y todo y la verdad que tenía muchas ganas de venir.
¿Qué Thai? ¿Qué? ¿Nada de cu? ¿Qué?
¿Qué? Lo que probamos, que tú te sabes el nombre mejor que yo. Y también...
Son como cazuelas.
Sí, las cazuelas con agua. Bueno, tú sabes porque estuviste con nosotros.
La verdad, nos encanta la comida tailandesa. Y de hecho, en España hay un restaurante muy, muy famoso ahí en Madrid de comida tailandesa y muchas veces vamos
Thailand.
Porque...
I like the crab tower.
Crab tower?
Yeah. I tried last night. No, the night before last night.
Okay.
And it was like bread and crab and bread and crab and bread and crab with some spice. With some spicy sauce and all together, I like
okay.
it.
Okay. คุณผู้ฟังเกียร์ตอนนี้ลองทายกันมาดูกันนะคะว่าขนมปังปูขนมปังปูเมนูอะไร
I get it in the hotel
right at this hotel
yeah.
okay I'll go ask them like which is it called
like
okay
it.
Anyway come back to your song your two song and Amor Te and
yeah.
right so do you like have you ever expected that it will be such you know global success not only in Spain not only in Thailand but like in many countries in the world
I think when you do music you don't expect too much. We prefer don't expect too much.
Mm-hmm.
Even before we came to Thailand,
okay.
We told each other like how it's going to be, and
okay.
it's better not to think too much. And,
uh-huh.
let's to be a surprise, let's be a surprise. So when it comes to the Enamorate, we did that video, we recorded that video, and after that my brother, the day after we posted the video on Facebook, my brother woke up and said, Andres, look, we are at the news in Thailand. And
I said, news.
Wow, what's that? And it's reached like 60 million views right now, so it's been crazy.
Eso
porque cuando...
En el coche fue el primero.
Sí, el coche fue el primero. Y luego el segundo, pensamos que
es un sitio donde se suele...
Claro, son sitios donde a lo mejor tú de forma normal vas cantando, ¿no?
La gente en la ducha.
Vas en el coche y en un atasco y vas con la música y cantas. O estás en la ducha, en el baño y cantas. Pues queríamos hacer eso, sitio donde la gente se siente identificado con, pues eso, cualquier persona que puede cantar en su casa, en cualquier otra.
And I'll how to tell you guys, like the clip that you're in the bathroom or something. I saw one comment, and it's a guy, it's like a straight guy, and he said something like, for that 3 minutes, I think I turned gay.
So he's not that straight.
Sí.
I'm not sure if he's straight, but he said he is, and then for that 3 minutes, you guys, like you five guys, makes him gay.
We had to tell you that one was a difficult one, because we had to coordinate our movements, so we don't step on the others, you know, on the camera.
Yeah, because it was so small.
Yeah, it was tiny. Mm-hmm. Even though it was like I have to get in and then get out, so Luis can get in and then go to the shower with my brother.
That's how we get in the toilet.
Okay, you guys are brothers. How is it like to be brothers and band members at the same time?
It's a bless.
Really?
Yeah,
no,
yeah.
That's so cool.
Yeah, it's very good. Have the opportunity to grow. We've been, as you may, as every brother, not every brother, but almost everyone, when he's young, grows together, and then there is a point when you get different ways. So we have the same together. Way.
¿Tam pi chai bang dai mai ha? Nong chai bap rusuk di mak loi. Pi chai rusuk di mai.
Pues bueno, igualmente muy agradecido con la vida por habernos dado no sé, una vida juntos.
Se está emocionando.
Lo que
no,
pues eso, que vamos a estar toda la vida juntos si Dios quiere y que no se han separado nuestros caminos, entonces muy agradecido.
Okay, talking about that clip, the clip that you sing Thai song. Can you sing again?
You told it to mine.
You told it to mine.
You told it to mine.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try. If I make a mistake, you correct
me. I'll tell.
You told it to mine. You told it to shine. So good to shine. And you did say more loud on me. Yeah, the incorporate. Come to the lamb and pump up back on.
Oh, it's such a blast.
How was it?
It was so nice, but there's one
practice.
Yeah, you I know
the pronunciation.
You guys did so well, but there's one, you know, one word in that video that you said you said 活鸭, it's actually 活鸭. You know, 活鸭 is like you have a very big head.
And a big head. Ah,
yeah,
okay.
And big head. But then 活鸭 is like a heart.
Can
you try again?
Instead of saying
活鸭,
you
say 活鸭.
So it's like more soft.
Yeah, 唱歌的话活鸭.
You don't need to mind, you don't need to shout.
在.
Talk guru, don't 活鸭.
Okay. Oh my god, you guys
did
so well. Okay, that clip, you know, like some people never known you before, some do, but then because of this clip, everyone gets to know you. And now all the girls are crazy about you. So I will have to ask you, what type of a girl is your type?
Bueno,
that's a good question.
Yeah, I'll start from you.
Okay.
Okay.
I think
Nasha, are you ready? No.
I like a girl who likes music, mm-hmm. and who smiles a lot,
okay.
and who always has a solution to a problem.
Okay.
Or try to find a solution to a problem.
Okay. Cool. Like optimistic?
Mode? Optimistic, yeah, yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Cool. Mm-hmm.
We cheer you up when you're down.
Okay.
Que sean naturales, que le guste la música, que le guste sobre todo reír, sentido del humor.
Ah, oh, like con
meses.
A mí ya lo sabes, dile que todas no tengo preferencia.
Todas.
Diamond.
Okay, so every time anyone asks you this question, just tell them diamond.
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 Diamond. Diamond.
Pues una chica que sea sensible, atractiva, tanto físicamente como internamente.
Qué bueno.
Internamente. Y que le guste también mucho la música.
Mira que sí lo he conseguido. Mira que sí está funcionando.
You know, there's the question from one of my friends. She asked me to ask you guys this question.
Okay.
¿Qué piensa usted de la chica de Tailandia?
Ah. You girls have a beautiful skin. You know, your faces and your skin. So, like a baby.
Like baby skin, really?
You're like very soft. You seem very soft, very, very nice.
Pensamos que son también muy, muy educadas, muy respetuosas, eso me gusta mucho.
And any latest projects you have been working on that you wanna, you know, introduce them to your fans? Like any new song, a new
upcoming project?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are already thinking about the new album.
Mm-hmm.
We don't know when is it for yet, but it's going to be a very. We wrote like 35 songs,
mm-hmm.
and we select the best, the 12, 13, I don't know how many, but the best songs that we could pick. So it's going to be a very good album.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So can you pick one that is the that is the funniest one?
Mrs.
Really?
I think Mrs. Wow. Always has that
sometimes
word.
Why?
Porque está continuamente haciendo bromas.
Sí, broma tras broma.
Nada,
que agradecerles desde el primer momento que salió el vídeo. Agradeceros desde el primer momento que salió el vídeo el apoyo que nos habéis dado y gracias a vosotros y por vuestros likes, por compartirlo, por todo eso estamos aquí. Y gracias por el recibimiento, gracias por todos los días, cómo nos estáis tratando y acompañando a todos los sitios y prometemos volver pronto y estar muchos, muchos años juntos.
Okay. Okay.
A mi lado no hay otro lugar. Era lo bonito de ser un par de enamorados. Era lo bonito de ti, tú nunca te rendiste hasta verme feliz. Y es lo más bonito saber que nunca me has fallado. Y ahora sé que es fácil decir que te olvidé, que lo nuestro nunca existió y que te fallé. Todo por un maldito error se vino del revés. En lo normal, por primera vez el dolor es vertical. Se hace cuesta arriba el tiempo cuando tú no estás. Enamórate de mí.